We are addressing the fungal kingdom and exploring it has profound impacts on global human health, on agriculture and food security, and on biodiversity. So the sorts of questions we'd like to get at is it's very clear that fungi are a cause of devastating threats to food security worldwide, to human health. They're killing over 1.5 million people every year, which is more than malaria. And they're also causing extinctions in real time of amphibians, for example, and bats. And so their impact is clear, but we know very little about where these pathogens have originated, how they evolved these traits that allow them to cause such devastating impact, how they've evolved resistance to the therapeutics and the agricultural fungicides that we use to try to control them.
So we've brought together a consortium of individuals who work on plant fungal pathogens and the risk to agriculture and food security, individuals who work on fungal pathogens that are decimating animal populations globally, and then investigators working on human fungal pathogens, both physician scientists, basic scientists, and bioinformatics genomics experts who are helping reveal key features and vulnerabilities of these organisms that we can exploit for new treatments.
So I think the most attractive and enabling aspect of the CIFAR model for us is that it allows us to bring together an extraordinarily interdisciplinary team. So we have assembled leading experts in really diverse areas that are in sort of traditionally disparate disciplines, and so we're able to bring them together under this sort of unique program to tackle these global grand challenges that couldn't be accomplished in any other means. And we're going to explore sort of where they came from, how they've evolved these traits, and leverage that kind of insights to develop really new strategies to thwart these fungal pathogens.